Alright guys, today we are at the Michael Karabai Automate Technologies and Dragonis Company workshop in Libya, and they are doing something about they are trying to fix this Toyota Hilux 2016 model. So they are doing something with the car, with this machine. So I want you guys to watch this video and see how to.
What happened is that I'm working on Toyota Hilux 2019 model, and we are cleaning the ejector, the nozzle to be precise.
So guys, I'll be showing you the video of how to clean the injector of this Toyota Hilux 2016 model. So make sure you drop like on this video and comment if you learn anything about how they clean the injector.
The engineer Gani is trying to scan the car to see the condition, if it's perfect or not. Engineer Gani, say hi. Let's go.
Let's see. Do not press the code. The seat is dry. Let's see. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah, we are pressing Europe another, not another one. Let's see Europe another. Let's keep on it. And it will load to 100%. Let's see. Can you see now? We now press smart key, the down one, and we press. Can you see? Bring the normal year of your car. Then 16. And we press OK. Press OK, yeah. And if you load, it will bring the fourth code. Yeah.
Engineer, can you try to scan the car? Can you see that?
Now the car is working perfectly, now you see.
Say what I'm good.
I'm going to go to the hospital.